about the weekend we're gonna do?
Yeah, the weekend weather. Coming up, what's the weather gonna be like so I can plan?
Okay. But this is not true, so don't actually plan.
I know.
Just pretend you are.
Okay.
Hello. The weather for the weekend is gonna be snowy, and the next day snowy again, and then the next day a little rainy, and there might be a flood.
Well, like, what's the temperature going to be so we can know what to wear?
And the temperature might be cold, so you might want to wear a good snowy hat and a flooding hat.
It's like an Evan.
And some a really, really good...
What should we do if the water's going to be flooding and cold? What should we do?
Stay inside your houses.
Stay in the microphone.
Stay inside your houses, because you might get killed. So stay inside the houses, please.
Thank goodness for the weather, man.
Tell us what the clouds are going to be like. What kind of clouds should we expect to see?
The clouds are going to be some stratus clouds and some wispy clouds and some cirrus clouds. For the flooding day.
What about the snowy day?
The flooding day is going to be in the 8:14.
Oh. What about the snowy day?
The snowy day is going to be on the same day. The snow is going to melt and then it's going to rain some more. Because the snow turns into water and then the rain is already water. And so there's going to be a flood. Because like a...
I wore my flooding hat and my flooding shirt and my really, really good flooding pants.
Should we call you the silly meteorologist?
Yeah.
I'm the silly meteorologist.
Say thank you and good night.